Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope all of you are doing great. I'm Birjis Amira. I make fashion, beauty and lifestyle content. So if you're interested, you can subscribe to my channel and hit that bell notification so you never miss a video, because I post videos every day or every other day. So you definitely not want to miss them. Welcome to Skincare Sundays episode 2. In today's video, we are going to see how I shave my facial hair and my eyebrows at home easily, and you can do it too. So before getting into the process, I want to actually clear some myths that are going around regarding facial hair. That facial hair grows back thicker if you shave. The fact is it's not true. I've been shaving my facial hair for around 2 to 3 years now, and I've been loving how my skin feels after shaving it, and it does not grow back thicker. You do not have to worry about anything if you want to shave your facial hair. And if you're a beginner, I have two of the products that are going to blow your mind and just make it easier for you. Getting back to the process, I'm going to be sharing two of the trimmers, one for my facial hair, one for my eyebrows, that I've been absolutely loving. These are the products that I've been using from about an year, and it's such an easy peasy process. And also during these COVID times, it's such a better alternative and one-time investment than going to the salon, because it's risky. So I recently found out about one more trimmer that does two of these jobs just in one. Like the facial hair and the eyebrows, you can just exchange the tops of it and use it in just one trimmer, which I think is great. Like, it's just a great investment. Also, my sister has been using it and she's been pretty liking it. And also, these trimmers are easy to carry, travel friendly and easy to store, so you do not have to worry about anything. So all the details I'm going to share in the video while actually shaving. So yeah, also I have no makeup on my face today. I just have the lipstick on. So yeah, I just want to let you know. Without a further ado, let's get into the process of how I actually do it.
Now let's quickly go see how to remove facial hair.
This is how the packaging looks like. I don't have the original packaging, so I'm showing you the other one. The top of it is 18 karat gold plated, and it's gentle on all skin types. It's perfect for facial hair, and also it has built-in light, and also it removes hair instantly and pain-free. This is how the inside of it looks like. It comes with a shell and also with a brush, and this part is 18 karat gold plated, and it's easy to remove, and you can just insert a shell inside, and yeah, you can just switch it on and it turns on, and this is how it works. As you saw, this is how it looks like. I'm just going to quickly open it, turn on the switch and start using it on my face. I'm using the trimmer on a cleansed face. Make sure after you cleanse, you have nothing on your face, which means you should use the trimmer on a dry face. Always move towards the opposite side of your hair growth. Move very gently and slowly. And I can feel the hair coming off, but I have to go multiple times to actually remove all of the hair. The plus point of these trimmers is that it comes handy and you can just use it anywhere, anytime, and mostly at home, especially during these COVID times. It just comes super handy and it's just super affordable. And also you can follow this process twice a week if your hair grows back. I don't do it religiously twice a week, but whenever I see any hair, I just take it off. But it definitely does not grow back in 2 weeks. Also, you need a lot of patience to do this. Basically, the drawback of this trimmer is that it's very time consuming and you need a lot of patience to do it. And also, you can use a mirror like the one I'm using in the video, because it's easy to see the tiny hair. Tiniest hair that you have, but obviously it needs a lot of time and you have to give on multiple times on the same place to remove all of the hair. Also, it took me 1 hour or so until I finished shaving all of my face. You can just see one side of my face, because when I was shooting the other side, I just kept the mirror in front of me and you can see nothing. So I'm just showing the one side. Also, while you're shaving your upper lip, just go on as I'm showing in the video, like from the down to upwards. And one more drawback according to me, and especially for me, is that the weird sound that it makes. I know you cannot hear it, but when you turn it on, it creates a very weird sound which makes me super uncomfortable, but does get better after I'm done shaving. So yeah, this is how my face looks after I'm done shaving my entire face. And it feels super soft, and also I think it's glowing. I like how my skin feels. So it's really good if you are having makeup, and yeah, skincare is more important. And I hope you guys liked it. So that's all for facial hair. Now we're going to see how to trim the eyebrows. As you can see how bushy my eyebrows have become. So let's just trim them off. For it, I'm using the Flawless Trimmer for Brows. I'm just going to quickly open it and turn it on. This trimmer is gentle for all skin types. And also I'm using a mirror because we can see the tiniest of the hair, and it just makes it easy to trim. So you can just slide it in any direction, but obviously I would recommend you to slide it in both the directions, however you want, and also in the direction opposite to your hair growth. This one's really quick, and also you should know your eyebrows shape. You can just slide it in and just takes off the hair very, very quickly. So obviously keep an eye, as I mentioned earlier, if I have, because this removes hair very quickly. You would not want to remove and ruin the shape of your eyebrows. And also I would suggest you get a new shell every time or the other every other time. So how would you know this is, if your shell is getting stuck, you should know that you should get another shell, because this works really well. So there's no problem with the trimmer, there's only problem with the shell. So this also removes hair very easily, as I mentioned earlier, if I have, and also very gently. And also it removes the tiniest of the hair. You might have to go twice or thrice on the same place, but it removes hair so well that you would fall in love with this product. And also I would highly recommend this one because this is so handy, like you can carry it anywhere. It's travel friendly and also easy to hold and also very easy to store. So I'm actually done trimming off. I like how my right eyebrow looks. I've just removed the extras and shaped it very little. I'm just going to remove the tiny hair now. So I'm done trimming off, and look how my right eyebrow looks. I really like how it looks. Left eyebrow is also done. As I have less hair in the edge, it does not look exactly. So yeah, I'm done trimming off my eyebrows. Now we are going to be seeing how to clean it. You can just twist it and open the top part of it and remove the inside part of it, which has the blades. As you have the brush, you can just clean off the blades, and also the top part of it, you can just clean it off the brush. And it's so easy to clean. It does not have a lot of hair, but I would recommend you just clean it off. And also the upper part of it, you might have tiny hair stuck on it, and also the inside part of it, it does not have any hair, as you can see in the video, if I'm just missing out on someone. And you can just insert the blade part and just twist it again to set it, and just so easy, like easy peasy done.
So that was it about the trimmer. I'm done shaving my face and my eyebrows, and this is how it looks. Now we're going to see how to remove the hair around the nose. You can just take the trimmer and just go gently around the nose, on the inner corners of the nose if you have any hair, and just gently takes it off. Do not worry about the trimmer, you can just wash it off later. Now you can just wash the face using just water and gently tap on and pat dry your face. Be very gentle. Now we are going to quickly moisturize. For it, I am using Eba Advanced Active Crystal Clear Skin Tone Perfecting Gel Cream. As I mentioned, We can also use this as moisturizer. I'm just going to apply it all over my face and gently rub it all over my face. I'm not going to rub it too much and just going to leave it for it to dry itself. Look at the glow on my face. I really like it. And I like how soft my skin feels after shaving my face. Now I'm just going to gently tap it all around. So that was it about the video. I hope you guys liked it.
So this is how I shave my facial hair and my eyebrows. I hope you guys liked it. If you did, make sure you like, comment, share and also subscribe and hit that bell notification so you never miss a video. Also, you can follow me on my Instagram because I'm pretty active there. I'm going to drop the username somewhere here and also drop the link down in the description for you guys to check it out. So that's it for today's video. I'll see you guys in another episode of Skincare Sundays next Sunday. And I'm obviously going to see you in my next video. So until then, love yourself and take care of yourself and your loved ones. And it's me, Virji Samira, signing off.